if to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Is that 5 cross-country wins already? Crikey. Do you do this to all the race coordinators or just me?
Hey, Drake. I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures and you have decisions to make.
Horizon Apex will be the ultimate destination for road racing.
Perfect. Alejandra runs the program. I'll call her now. And Ramiro keeps talking about the expedition. He said something about his pilot's license.
In 400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Glorious! slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. Going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention.
Rami, are you sure we should be heading into this storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack Strait's lining at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Horizon Bravo Niner, anchoring down in the jungle! Touchdown!
Ramiro! Are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of flooded, temple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. Rediscovered by you, Ramiro Ruiz Miron, and the Horizon Festival.
Hey, Rami, I think I'm going to take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
Could you take a photo for me?
I think I could line up for a jump through these arches and over the top of the ruin. Just the place for that radio beacon.
Una estación de radio oficial del Festival Horizon.
Beacon is up and transmitting. Good work. Now at least someone knows where we are. Temple from miles around. Except they probably won't.
There's the plane! And our exit.
Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us.
Let's get moving. Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing! Roadworks! We'll have to cut through the swamp. Take a right. I hope you like fun, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this. This will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Ready for my road racing program? Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
Oye, amigo!
The Universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts. And he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan. Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me?
Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set, telemetry recording, and Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked something nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. Mind getting wet. Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex! This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Ah, such beautiful weather. Just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and... I mean, fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry. Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ali, my friend. Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Amigo, I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.